West Ham United are reportedly interested in poaching Burnley's head of recruitment. According to a report from the Daily Mail, West Ham are considering an approach for Burnley head of recruitment Martin Hodges. The Hammers look to replace Tony Henry. Henry was suspended and then subsequently sacked earlier in the year, the Mail reports, and the Hammers are weighing up a potential approach for Hodges. His stock continues to rise at Turf Moor. Hodge, a former scout for the Clarets, has been in his current role since 2015 when Frank McParland left the post to go and work with Rangers. And since being promoted, Burnley have enjoyed an incredible amount of success. The Clarets won the championship title later that season, with James Tarkowski, now an England international, of course, being one of the first signings made following McParland's departure. Sean Dyche's men finished 16th in the first season back in the Premier League and have followed that up with a stunning 7th place finish this term, that guarantees a spot in next season's Europa League.